Welcome to Professor's Garage, and welcome to the world of scary BMW warnings. It looks like a major problem with the front brake, but before you take it to the dealership, check it yourself. A caliper measuring tool is perfect for this. Stick it all the way to the brake rotor surface and measure the thickness of the brake pads. For whatever reading you get, subtract 5 millimeters, which is about the thickness of the backing plate. As you can see, my pads are still more than 11 millimeters. Compared to 12 millimeters for new brake pads, these are almost like new. You can now try to reset the warning given the excellent brake pad conditions, but in this case it says reset unsuccessful. At this point, your front brake wear sensor is likely the culprit. For the front, there is just one sensor on the driver's side for a BMW. Let's loosen the lug nuts. Take off the wheel and check this out. You see the wires to the sensor are broken. This brake job was done before I purchased the vehicle. I'm not sure what happened, but the wire, as you can see, broke. The warning shows on the dash saying that the brake wear indicator is a problem or the brake pads are done. But obviously, this is just a problem with the sensor. You may try to repair the broken wire as a cheap and easy solution, but I have purchased new sensors and we are going to replace the front wear sensor today. This product, it comes with two sensors, one for the rear, one for the front. And so they are of different sizes, so I have to compare to figure out which one is the front and which one is the rear. As you can see, when you replace the front, it's the driver's side front. We're going to replace the driver's side front brake pad sensor. The rear brake sensor, I believe, is on the passenger side rear. So driver's side front, passenger side rear are the two sensors that you need to replace for your brake jobs. If you look at the cable, the wire, the routing of it. So this is the wire connected to the sensor and looks like it goes all the way up behind this cover. So looks like we need to remove a couple of screws so that we can open the cover and hopefully get the connector and remove it and replace the sensor. This is a 10 millimeter. Right here. Let's remove the cable here. Yeah, it's just a clip. Pull it up. Pry open. No, this lower one is the correct one. You just depress this tab and you should be able to remove it easily. Press it here and then try to pull it out. We get this out. Looks like this one is much longer, so this must belong to the rear. Okay, we'll put this aside and let's compare the other one. Let's see the other side. Yep, this is exactly the same size. This should only go in one way. I think it goes this way. And then press it. Yeah, you should hear the click. That means it's engaged. Put this into this protective case. Put it back in. Close the box. Okay, good.
should go through this clip. Again, it clicks. So see the groove? Oh, here. Press it in. It's not going anywhere. The same thing here. Okay. Now hopefully you can see the housing. So brush it so there's no debris.
I'm going to route this behind the brake line and then connect here. So this way, this is going to protect the wire, the cable, from getting in touch with the wheel.
This is going to be the direction I push in. Just press it in and you are all good.
On the bleeder cap, there's also room to secure the cable. Wrap this cap around the cable and then put it back on. This looks like it's designed for the cable here. Put the screws back on.
Now the new wear sensor is in place and connected. Let's reset the brake warning once more. Press and hold for 10 seconds. Press and hold to reset. And now it's successful because we have replaced the broken sensor. So all is good. No more warning. No need to visit the dealership.
We can put the wheel back.
Have a test drive and make sure it's all good. I hope this video is helpful. Consider giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to Professor's Garage. If Professor can do it, you can do it too. Until next time, may the Lord bless you and give you peace. 平安